Vanity is a sin, Mr. Escuela.
So is judging others, my little friend.
Me dad used to say, the bigger the box, the smaller the gift, if you know what I mean.
Your dad?
Yeah.
Can't win them all.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
After a little tchotchke, are we? One of the hands here, I seen him sleeping stark naked with the sheep. See the one with the guilty look? That's him. This heap of bric-a-brac is just about the most profitable thing on this here ranch. Okay, that should work.
Up to the ridge west of Annisburg. Good hunting. You meet a falconer named Jerry. Tell him I said hi. Some of the things folk bring me to work with. Dead squirrels, cats full of buckshot, city folk, eh? A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. A lot of folk want to apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed, it's about knowing the land. Wish I never had to take my stall into the city. Just like I wish country folk had any damn money. Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins.